Neptune was not actually found. It was predicted to exist mathematically by French mathematician Urbain Le Verrier and English mathematician John Couch Adams in 1846. The planet was later observed by German astronomer Johann Gall.